I'm gonna rub my nose in it. Falling for your line of bull.
Talk to Vanessa already. Look, I know you have no reason to trust me.
And you ain't gonna be able to give me one either. So you might as well go.
Look, I don't care what you think about me. But I'm not giving up. I'm gonna save this place.
Try saving yourself first, kid. I like to think I know people, but I was wrong about you.
So, what are you doing at Nate's anyway?
Well, Nate and I are friends. At least I hope we are. What about you?
I just had to get out of my house, talk to someone. Blair's busy. Chuck is... Chuck. The only person I really wanted to talk to, I can't anymore. So, I came here.
Pretend I'm Nate.
What?
Pretend I'm, well, look, he pretended to be me, so it's only fair.
Really? Well, my mom hosted this big party. It was supposed to be about our new family. But turns out, of course, it was for publicity. So I blew up at her in front of everyone. And this whole time, I was thinking that Bart was the problem. But I realized it's all her.
You ever think that your mom acts like she's perfect because she's too ashamed to acknowledge how far from it she's really been?
I thought you were pretending to be Nate. Kidding. I'm sorry.
You not think I'm right?
No, I'm sorry about everything.
I am too.
They must have had me chipped while I was sleeping.
Hi, Mr. Bass.
Hello, Daniel. Eric said you might be here. I'd like to take you home, Serena.
I should probably go. Test out some of those theories of yours. See if they hold up. I'm really glad you're Nate's friend. He really needs someone like you right now.
The party wasn't the same after you left. Actually, I think it might have even stopped while you were still here. I owe you an apology.
No, I'm the one who said things I shouldn't have.
No, not about that. About the 17 years that I wasn't here. And I did put the men in my life before you guys.
Well, it wasn't all bad. There was a brief period between Klaus's.
Don't forget that weekend with Sarkozy. He made us go to Euro Disney.
Oh. I'm sorry I embarrassed you in front of a national magazine. And I'm sorry I acted the way I did.
Apology accepted.
Well, our family is our family. That's just who we are. And I shouldn't care who knows about it, and I don't.
Just like the seasons, people have the ability to change. It doesn't happen very often, but when it does, it's almost always right.
You killed the story, didn't you?
I already put out the head.
Sometimes it takes what's broken becoming whole again.
R.
What happened?
Sometimes it takes opening up to new people and letting them in.
Hope you don't mind, but we've got a lodger, so I'll make up to the sofa.
I'll get the ice cream.
And I'll get the guitar and the Songs of the 80s fake book. I'm thinking Wham. almost forgot. Make yourself at home.